And now, a very short and somewhat confusing breakdown of how to play the game Speak Out.
You have to get a thing, put it in your mouth,
uh-huh.
And then and when it stops, well, you have to talk.
And we actually...
And, yeah.
Hopefully these fit in Everly's mouth because she's a very small mouth. Yeah, so you'll just do it like this. This is how you play. Basically, we put these things in our mouth and they make it very difficult for you to say words. Like, it sounds really funny. Birds of a feather freak out forever. And so if you had this in your mouth, that'd be really hard to say it. So it's gonna be really funny. How about I'll go first and you have to guess what I'm saying, okay? You have to say it back to me, okay? All right.
Hello, guys.
Ready?
Set.
Ha.
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 Hi.
Loudly.
Wildly.
Wildly.
At.
Your.
Father.
Yes.
We have early posts every Tuesday.
Tuesday.
We love you guys.